Well, the Republican National Committee voted unanimously to withdraw from the commission sponsoring presidential debates. The RNC has called the Commission on Presidential Debates biased and says it'll find, quote, newer, better debate platforms for its candidates in the future. And the RNC will require Republican presidential candidates to sign a pledge to only appear at party-sanctioned primary and general election debates.